asking questions. The answers I don't want to hear. I've been making suggestions in a prideful voice that's loud and clear to you. I thought I could make it on my own. Now I'm scared and broken, lost and all alone without.